Hi guys, welcome back to my other channel. Say Dab, coming to you guys with an update video. Say Dab. I am coming to realize that my channel is not growing. Say Dab, and one of my channel is. I have two channels that you guys don't know about the other one. You may come across me saying in the vlogs about the other channel. Say that what is consisted of the other channel. Say that, and I just wanted to tell you say that I may be switching. Maybe shutting down my vlog channel for right now. Like that. I know I don't want to say that, but it's just the best because I am not getting nowhere. Say the only view I got most views is the Clean With Me. Say that it's the vlog one. I put up vlog two and say that, and it only like two views. It was by me. Say that it was by nobody else. It was by me. So you guys, my other channel is babies and say that. You're asking why babies and say that. It's a hobby that I came across a long time ago, said that on YouTube, said that I was scrolling down on YouTube, said that, and I saw like people are like I was searching up on YouTube, said that I came across silicones and said that, and the first video said that I forgot her name, said that she had like this cute little baby, said that I know silicones cost way too expensive, said that. I don't think I plan on getting one until the future, say that, but I do try to decide to get one, I'm saying, but, yeah, and then I came across Reborn, so I'm saying, but this is not a Reborn, this is a one of the Paradise, her name is Nishi, and say that, but her, thing on, oh, you go on Paradise, is Nishi, I'm saying, but her name is Nova, and say that, you guys are, like, thinking, like, why, okay, because my channel right now, my other channel is going more, in my vlog channel. I am at 29 views on my other channel, which is a Reborn, a hobby that I love is like that. Yes, this is role playing. I know these are not babies. I know that I'm gonna get fan comments on down below and say that. If I get the comments, okay, I'm saying, but this is what I love to do and say that. And it's like my vlog or something I my other channel I love to do and say that so much like that. I love this hobby. It's like it's a hobby because in the future, say that I do want to be a mom and say that, but right now, say that I just want to focus on my hobby and say that, and it may come across as me hurting you guys, I'm saying, but I've been thinking about this a long time and say that it's not like I just came across it today and say that I thought about it like a while back and say that I said, well, do I want to make this video or not and say that it just came like me and say that, so this is the hobby. It's not actually a real Reborn, say that it's the Paradise Gallery, say that. So, if you guys didn't know, say that, you guys, I did her morning routine, say that, and this is the shirt that goes with the matching pants that I put on, but this I took off her, I changed her off camera because I take pictures for YouTube, say that, and I have to retake the pictures for YouTube, say that, you guys. Please be our bear with me, say that. I will goodbye. No, I'm not will goodbye my channel, say that. I'm going to just drop my other vlog channel. Keep my Reborn channel, say that. There will be vlogs in between, like my videos, say that. I'll like, it'll be still videos of these and be videos of me and say that my day, everyday life. So y'all not missing anything, say that. It's just, I rather have one channel, say that. Focus on that channel that I love doing, say that. Focus on another channel that's giving me more views than my other channel because, yeah, I have that one subscriber on, like, my vlog channel and say that, and I'm trying my possible way and say that. I'm slacking on vlogs because I'm way behind on my vlog and say that. I'm still on my my third and fourth one because the second one that I didn't say that is on right now, I'm saying, but that was from, I have still have to upload my cousin's party vlog and say that this one is Sky Zone. I still have to do the one that last day of BBS and say that because I did a thumbnail and say that of that. I have to edit that vlog and say that I'm still not even editing that vlog. I'm still on like my cousin's vlogs. I have two vlogs that I have to do and say that in order for me to sit there and do something, I have to sit there and put my foot down and say that they either do it or not. And right now it's not like the case and say that right now I can put out more videos like these cuties right here more than put it up vlog, and that's being real say that. If I do a changing video of her right now, say that I can put it up and say that no seconds, no minutes and say that. So I'm thinking about changing on my YouTube channel and say that. Excuse me, guys. Say like, I know everybody's been sick around here and say that. My brother's been sick and that, so not surprising if I get it and say that. I'm just letting you guys know this is an update. This is going to happen and say that. This is what's going to happen and it's going to happen and say that. I really have something that I really love and say that. Really regret and say that. I don't want to see my blog channel, I'm saying, but at the same time, say that it's not getting nowhere. I know they say that it's not easy doing YouTube, say that, and that's true, say that it's not easy. And another thing I wanted to come up with you guys and say that I am, the thing that I said that the project is me going back into Reborn. I did Reborn a long time ago when I was in my other house, and I messed up every Reborn that I did and say that because I was in that experience. I'm a beginner. Reborn and say that, and I am going to start that when I get paid Tuesday, say that, but more likely Wednesday. I can do anything because they can put my payday, like I can get my check Tuesday, saying, but the payday they have is like the next day, but like, and then I gotta wait until it's like on there, so maybe like close to Thursday, I can do the thing. Wednesday or Thursday is more likely I can do anything with my money and say that, and I was thinking about, going with air drying and that because I don't have an oven. Well, I have an oven, but it's at the house. So that's the project that I am planning on doing that I never really basically went into detail about. But yeah, I am coming to you guys with like this update. But like what's going on? What's going on to the next couple of days? Like that I have a video with the babies and say that I may film up today and say that since I don't have anything else to do. You guys let me know which baby and say that this is, you know, from Faith that, she's the only she, say that, I got her off of Epsy and say that, I didn't get her off the, Paradise Gallery's, site. Now the other two and say that I did say that, Nolan is like the, Dog Cute, Ava is the, Chantilly and say that. I don't know how to pronounce her name and say that, but I may have a video with them and say that because there's nothing to do and say that. I'd rather film a video and say that just cutie and say that. She's the only Chinese baby I have and say that. I'm thinking about getting a surprise baby and say that. I may say the surprise baby and say that, but I may not get the surprise baby. It just depends on if I do get the surprise baby and say that. I wouldn't get like equal and say that, but I'll say that because I have like two girls and like one boy. That makes it like another boy say that. I don't know, I say that it's rather in my budget and say that. But you guys, I am so sorry that I am coming to you with this sad, like an upsetting video and say that because it had to come out either way and say that I couldn't hide it anymore and say that I just said I have to do it and say that because I can't sit there and be happy with my vlog channel when I'm not really happy and my other channel is getting way more views and say that this girl when I did her morning routine and say that it was like 17 reviews and say that and then the other videos like I did with Nolan her and they played that they're like on like Nolan when I did his and say that and I was at 10. So you see, I'm seeing the views on my other channel and then on my vlog channel. Just quit saying other channels like that, my Reborn channel like that. Just like let play that because I've been saying my other channel and I'm so tired of saying my other channel because it's like I want to tell you guys, but I don't know how many people are going to say, oh yes, I am, and don't even like calm down and say, no, I am 24 years old playing doing hobby and say that, playing with all and say that. This is a hobby and say that. I don't actually play with them and say that. Actually, I may do it off camera, I'm saying, but on camera, I don't really play with them and say that. I just film, roleplay, and say that. If you guys want to do more, see me do more roleplaying of them and say that, I still have to do a night routine. All three of the babies like that. I have new hers, I have new Ava's, I have new Nolan's and say that. I still have to do, detailed videos of all of them said that because the one I did wasn't in a good lighting said that and that was when we was at my as I was saying say that I still have to do a detailed video say that of all three babies said that this rated is out saying that these are not actually reborn since they're on Paradise Valley dogs and that. And I watch Kelly Maple's channel all the time saying that. She inspired me and said that. So if you got any questions like that, leave it down below and say that, and down in the description and down in the comments. Let me know what kind of baby you guys. I know where the two babies that are getting most views is her and her brother, Nolan. Fortunately, I thought Aiden was gonna get, cause at the beginning she was getting the most views, I'm saying, but no, it's her and her brother. But you guys, I am going to get off here and say that I'm going to upload this. I don't know where to upload this at, say that. I don't know whether to upload it on my channel, my vlog channel, just let you guys know, or my channel, say that. But I'm about put it on my reward channel, say that. She's getting tired and she's getting like heavy, say that. But I will catch you guys in my next video, say that, which it probably won't be on my vlog channel.